Charlie Plunkett cuts the lead to four. Got a chance to cut it to three.